Hello again, Duck on the Clock with more of the Senate by F7. We're going on to the Melon Mountains. That's not fair! I was totally coming down on top of them. Okay. We'll just do this the lame way then. Gonna be needing to climb, apparently. That's solid. That was well done. Okay, well, P-switch here. That swirly sign all over the place. Ow! See if I can actually do this and survive. For starters, let's not go for superfluous stuff like dragon coins. Or power bracelet coins, as the case may be. Woof. And no more anybody down here to be a hazard. Really? Whoa! I cut that rather close. I see, it's an upward climbing stage because we are ascending out of the deep depths of the Cherry Caves. It is a nice touch when the hacker puts in something that makes logistical sense. And now we are above ground. And we have... Okay, that happened. Fire will be used to my advantage. Please tell me I can stand in that. Okay, good. They look like they might just be decoration, but they are not. Whoa. And my luck ran out. Well, it was nice while it lasted. Really, the same cannon gets me twice. Gotcha! And getting mushroom out of the bonus. A short stage, if you really think about it, considering that I died twice right at the beginning, and that still didn't reach 4 minutes. And I'm gonna go to Melon Mountains too. More music that I've heard before, but I don't know the source of it. Well, I'm not seeing many melons, but I'm seeing Mondo Mushrooms. I suppose whacking Charlie on the melon does not help. Ah! Hey! Cut that out. Oh, he's throwing baseballs. As long as I stay out of range of him, I will be perfectly happy. Ah! It's dangerous. Whoa. Thank goodness. All these enemies just are so attracted to my shoes. Like, what? Am I wearing something that's magnetic towards biological material or something? I don't know where I was really going with that, so... That's why it ended up so weird. Okay. Carefully dodging the pigeon chucks because they're just... always a pain. Oh boy. Okay. There we are. Onward we go. Ever upward. Whoa. It's times like this that I'm glad that I have the capacity to be a patient player. I think about how much trouble I'd get into if I was a little bit more haphazard and reckless. Because believe me, I can definitely be haphazard and reckless, but I'm not all the time. Now I'm curious about what's off to the left there, but... knowing this game was probably a power bracelet coin. Which I don't really need. Oh hey, it's bonus stage time. Let's see if I can actually do it properly this time. Melon Mountains 3. I haven't seen an alternate exit yet. Well, at least the path is fairly straightforward. Hey Rex, how you doing? Hey Rex, how you doing? Oof. Well, I'm gonna need this for something, but for what? Is it off at the beginning? Well, there's something up here. It may just be an alternate pathway, or it may be what I needed to do. I don't really know, but maybe staying up is better. Another ominous loss of my fire powers there. I am playing terribly. Oof. Let's go. Oh my goodness. What was I doing? What was I thinking? I was thinking about... how cool it would be if someone did... a Mario game where you could play as Mario enemies! How to do that. I'm sure it's been done in some respects. But thinking more comprehensive. Like they just do it kind of in a very basic way. And granted, that's mushroom. Why do you do me like this? I think it'd be cool to have like a game where you could like switch characters, play as a bunch of different ones, each with their own different powers and abilities. That's not worth it at all. And this is a life grinding point. Whee! Okay, that's enough of that. don't really need the lives, I just wanted to do it for the heck of it. Plus, I've got a timer that's almost certainly way bigger than I need. Partly because I died, so it's the midpoint timer. I will take that mushroom, thank you very much. Oh, and I can go in this pipe. Seems like it's the way I'm supposed to go. Which leaves me wondering what the heck was... you know what? I'm just not gonna tempt fate there. Let's stick the high road, shall we? Okay, Koopa Troopa, if you didn't like the idea, you didn't have to punch me in the face over it. You just had to you could have just said no. Now, as punishment, I will retake my bigness out of your Kelonian structure. Wow, three stages... I think I'll leave it off here, even though it might be a bit on the short side of the video. Ah, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.